Well, the Olympic flame will be delivered to BOCOG on Sunday, and a plane from Air China has been chosen to carry the torch to China. Slogans of the torch relay and the image of clouds were painted on the outside of the plane. Equipment was installed in the plane to ensure the torch will burn steadily throughout the flight. The one-year-old plane can carry around 250 passengers. The most experienced pilot was selected from Air China, and a test flight was carried out on Friday morning.